am Janvi from Learners PU College. I would like to explain about the electrodes of carbon. The element carbon occurs in different forms in nature with widely varying the physical properties. These forms of carbon are called as electrodes of carbon. Diamond and graphite are the electrodes of carbon. Both are formed by the carbon atoms, but the difference lies in the manner in which the carbon atoms are bonded to one another. In diamond, each carbon atom is bonded to four other carbon atoms, forming a rigid 3D structure. In graphite, each carbon atom is bonded to three other carbon atoms in the same plane, forming the layers of hexagonal arrays. This layer of hexagonal arrays are placed one above the other. Due to this, the difference in the structure of diamond and graphite, they have very different physical properties, even though the chemical properties are same. For example, first one, diamond is the hardest substance and graphite is smooth and slippery. Second, diamond is a poor conductor of electricity and graphite is a good conductor of electricity. Fullerenes are another class of carbon electrodes which have carbon atoms arranged in the shape of a football. Since this looks like a geodesic dome, it was done by the US architect Buckminster Fuller. The molecule is named as fullerene. Mind map. First, types of carbon, in that diamond, amorphous, graphite, nanotubes and fullerene. Second, types of structures, in that we have graphite structures and diamond structures. Third, difference between diamond and graphite. Fourth, who invented fullerene? Thank you guys for watching this video.